locked up. And as they begin, a bit of a raggedy line. Back to last was Bachelor Pad, and going for the lead is Yola. Coming for the inside is Eisenman to hit the front. Away nicely on the inside, Dancing Derek is second. As they settle, it's Eisenman a neck in front of Dancing Derek, pushing for the lead. A couple to Kaylee's Big Boy in third. On the inside is Enhanced Finance. Tall Water is moving up nicely in the center. Yola the outside. A length away, Frat Party, Detroit Steel. Bachelor Pad is second last, and Chasing Vinny is last. On the outside, Eisenman still in front of Dancing Derek. They push on clear by three to Kaylee's Big Boy. Making ground Yola, then Tall Water, Frat Party winding up, and from the back starting a run is Bachelor Pad the outside. On the rails, well back, Enhanced Finance from Detroit Steel and Chasing Vinny. Coming now is Yola after the top two. It's Eisenman, Dancing Derek taken on by Yola. Yola makes a line of three, then Tall Water and Bachelor Pad finishing nicely down the outside. Out in front though, Yola got out by two lengths. Bachelor Pad coming on fairly strongly, but Yola's got a winning break, and Yola and Kazushi Kimura go on to win by about two or three lengths, make it three. Bachelor Pad second. About three away was Tall Water in third. Eisenman fourth, and the time is 1:03.94. Make that 3:29 even, the double 3:630.